swimming at Wapakoneta, start of the girls 200-yard medley relay. First place, the Lady Titans. Monica Moss touches home in 2 minutes, 0.75 seconds. Wapakoneta second with Taylor Hager, and third goes to New Bremen. Boys 200-yard medley relay now. It's Wapaks. Caleb Miller touching home 152.27. Second place, New Bremen and Drew McClurg. Third, Wapakoneta. And fourth, OG. Girls 200-yard freestyle now. How about the Wapakoneta 14-year-old Jordan Law? She knows the law. 210.12. Kendra Thiessen second. Michaela Nordhaus in third. How about the boys 200 free? It's Luke Clayman of OG powering his way to a 157.67 gold medal. Wesley Riddlebush from Wapakoneta second. Sam Harrod in third. How about Ashley Siefker? 200-yard IM coming up for the ladies. And it's OG's Ashley Siefker winning in 226.25. Second place to Wapakoneta's Josie Miller, the state qualifier last year. Monica Moss third right there for the Titans. Boys 200-yard individual medley, just three swimmers going toe-to-toe. And the Wapakoneta 15-year-old Charlie Sutton wins in 213.7. Ben Seeltz from OG finishes second with Adam Brinkman getting the bronze. Finally, the first of six heats in the girls' 50-yard free, a great race. Look at how even this one is. Lane four, it's Brianna Fenbert from OG winning in 26.76, just edging Sierra Sammons from Wapakoneta. Third place goes to Katherine Samuelson of OG. Team results for you for the ladies. Wapakoneta gets the win over New Bremen, 73-21. OG gets the sweep, a four-point narrow victory over the Redskins. On the boys' side, it is all OG in the first match against New Bremen, 70-22, but Wapak takes the other two, including an 80-44 win over the Titans.